It is time again for La Vegas Now, and the topic today is porch pirates. Here with more on how we can prevent falling victim to these sneaky package stealing thieves is attorney Eric Palacios. Thank you for coming in.
Thanks for having me.
I always love having you in. So what can we do? This is a huge problem.
It is. It's growing and growing, especially this time of year. So it's important if you're going to have packages delivered, if you can have them delivered to your work, okay. That's the best alternative. If not, if you have a relative who is always home, maybe mom or dad is retired, have it delivered to their house. Another option is to have them, the packages be held at the post office, and then you can pick it up at your convenience.
Okay, I didn't know that you could do that.
Yeah,
have it delivered to the post office. Okay, mm-hmm. And I also heard maybe if you have a close neighbor saying like, hey, can you just keep an eye out who might be home during the day?
Obviously, if you have that option, that's great. You can also ask the delivery man to put them in a place that's out of sight. And now there's a service where Amazon. And other companies, you can give them access to your house with a key or your garage code, and the delivery man will open the door, put the package inside, and then lock it back up. Obviously, you have to trust the delivery
right.
man, but obviously that's a better option than leaving it outside on the front porch.
So what happens if that person goes into our house and say they steal something?
Well, then you've got a claim against the company
okay.
That you bought the item from, so you're covered there as well.
Okay. Ooh, it makes me nervous, but...
It does for a lot of people. There's also an option. You can buy a safety box, and it has a secure lid with a PIN code. You can give the delivery driver that code. They open the box, put the package inside, and then it's locked until you get home. Amazon also has lockers where you can
yes.
pick a shopping center near your house, and your package will be waiting for you in a locker. So there's a lot of options now.
I like that. And people have that Ring...
Mm-hmm.
You know that in the video, I'm seeing it pop up on my neighborhood app. It's terrifying. So many packages are getting stolen. So thank
it
you
is.
So much for those tips, Eric.
Thank
we appreciate
you.
It. And guys, for more information, give Eric Palacios and Associates a call at 702-444-7777. You can also visit their website at ericpalaciosLaw.com. Rocky.